Fire has torn through a Northern Beaches property, forcing a young family to flee. Despite the quick response from firefighters, the residents are tonight without a home.
A fireball consumes the top of a Manly home, a beacon on the busy Sydney road.
Oh my God, that house is...
Thick smoke billowing over the Northern Beaches, visible even from the water.
We drove past and we saw flames and smoke coming out of the house.
The whole road's closed now, so it's hard for us to get out of the place.
A family of four Sunday morning thrown into chaos when the fire started on the second floor of their newly renovated property.
Smoke detectors alerted the occupants. Thankfully, a passing ambulance crew noticed it, so they were quickly on the scene. And also, it was literally half a kilometre from Manly Fire Station.
20 firefighters called to the scene, battling the blaze from inside the second story, getting it under control within an hour. The flames have scorched the upstairs rooms, and though firefighters stop them spreading downstairs, smoke and water damage on the ground level means the family and their two pets will have to find somewhere else to stay. At this stage, fire investigators are unsure how the blaze started. Eleni Lambetsos, Nine News.